Alright, so it looks like Gerald is down 2-0 because he got that one DQ. Alright, so word of God. You two are scheming. Get away. Alright, so word of God. I don't like this energy I'm feeling. I'm trying to...
The so-called energy?
So-called energy, maybe.
Nice word. I can't. What are you guys just staring at?
Don't come to me.
Oh, wow. Look at that attack.
Holy shit. He hit him.
All right. Seriously, go. Both seem to be evenly matched. They're both sword characters, so. Oh, and a sneak attack from that Lucina. Alright, Joe's doing a really good job keeping that Sephiroth away. Good new show. Oh, and he got that little. Constant disadvantage state for a full 5 seconds. I don't know how long that lasts, but that's a pain to deal with. Okay, good there. Up here, confirm. And we got a spam call. Super armor cheese going on with that Sephiroth. Gerald still looks like he got this game in the bag. Containing good neutral. That Sephiroth's gonna have to start playing really safe if he wants to start getting back in this game. And that shield from Lucina. Nice neutral from that Lucina that will take the kill. That was a heavily missed opportunity by that Sephiroth. He could have easily got that punish there. Good mix-up recovery from that Lucina, but he's still going to take the stock that Sephiroth. He's still in the game with that 60%. Up smash? What? Oh, but that, oh, he must have not DI'd that. Wow. Lucina is going to take that win with that janky, I don't know, what was that, forward smash, forward tilt? That was something, man. I can't see from here, I'm blind, I got glasses on. I don't play degenerate sword characters, okay, sir?
Oh, you play degenerate camping characters,
yeah, basically. Like the Sephiroth is losing his spirit over there, not even caring about what stage he picks. Did he just go hero? Do my eyes deceive me? Did he just go hero? I'm prepared to see some jankiness cheese over there. Yeah, And he is actually cooking with Hero. Missed opportunity from that Hero, but he still has a really good percentage lead. Ooh, amazing back there. But Lucina with that really amazing vertical recovery will get back up. Amazing. Oh, and he's still, she's still not dead. Going for the black. And, oh, amazing period of up throw. So much options to get back up, and he is dead. Commentator's curse. Either way, that Hero's doing really good. 10 times better than the Sephiroth. Nice parry. Parry to jelly. So it takes a stop. He is just popping off in that here. Good use of that side B. Fishing for that down tilt to something. Good stuff from that Lucina. Just keep on spacing him out because he does not need to approach it. That is game. Wonderful game.